Hey, have you seen my Squibbie?
Squibbie?
Yeah, you know.
They're on TV all the time. You know. Squibbie!
Dang, I guess I haven't seen the ones for those yet. What does it do?
What doesn't it do?
Okay, but can you like give me an example maybe?
Sorry man, I guess I've just never seen one before. What do they look like?
It's about this long. It's thin. It's yellow. Actually, what time is it? Actually, it's purple right now, and it spouts off at the top like this.
Okay. I guess I'll have a look around.
What are you doing? A Squibbie wouldn't be under the couch.
What is Jack looking for?
My Squibbie.
Dude's looking for a Squibbie under the couch?
Jesse. You know what a Squibbie is?
Duh, of course I know what a Squibbie is. But the new Squibbie, I mean, I haven't set mine down since I got it.
Perfect, then you can help us find it.
Yeah, totally, it's like this shape if you're looking down at it. It probably has about four of them, and around this time of day, it's probably chartreuse.
Oh, mine's blue.
Yours is blue?
Yeah.
Dude, that's cool.
All right, well, it sounds like you guys know what you're talking about, so I think I'm just gonna head out.
No. Please stay, we're gonna need all hands on deck.
And technically, it's your responsibility because you're the one who lost it.
How am I the one who lost the Squibbie?
I leave the room. I go make a ham sandwich. I come back and suddenly my Squibbie is gone. Isn't that a little weird to you?
Guys, what's all the commotion?
Jack lost my Squibbie.
Jack lost your Squibbie? It's okay. I remember when I lost my Squibbie. I couldn't eat. I couldn't sleep. My Squibbie saved me. I just woke up one morning and it was just looming over my bed.
Oh, no. You got a Squibbie too.
Yeah, you know, boom, 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 boom,
Squibbie!
Yeah. See, like, it's a cylindrical pole, it's a farbethicon, it's blue.
Oh, yours is blue too.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Are y'all joking right now? Because the joke is getting old.
This man lost his Squibbie and you think the joke is getting old?
Laugh it up, Jack. Laugh it up.
Squibbie's back.
Heyo, guess who just got their first Squibbie?
Bow, bow. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Squibbie!
Yo, my Squibbie just told me that you lost Nick's Squibbie. What's your deal, man?
I don't even know what a Squibbie is! How can I lose something if I don't even know what it is? I asked you guys to explain it, but it just makes me more confused.
Okay, little baby. I'll draw it out for you. You're lucky I brought my whiteboard.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
Put the pillow right there.
Yep, don't forget
the gills.
All the gills. The gills.
Okay, no, the death spikes are right there.
Death spikes,
I'm pretty sure they're going on both sides.
That's enough.
I gotta have some over there.
I wish
I had some more colors.
Just imagine it's in four dimensions.
Yeah, right there.
I think that's done. Yeah.
You know, that kind of looks like my Squibbie.
Okay, Jack, you be the judge. Now, does this ring a bell? Oh, sorry, my mistake. I mean, it's better in multimedia mode. Like, imagine this in multimedia.
Hey, CJ, maybe you could explain it to me.
Oh, yeah, this is easy. What's your deepest, darkest fear? Looks like that.
You know what, guys? That does make sense.
If I had completely lost my mind on all the TV I watch, movies, YouTube, pop culture, social media, I have never, never seen an advertisement for a Squibbie. Apparently, I'm just the last man on earth to hear about one of these things.
Hey, man.
I'm not finished!
Every time I ask one of y'all, what does a Squibbie do? What does a Squibbie look like? You can't give me an answer. I mean, y'all love your Squibbie so much, but nobody has theirs on them? And when you describe it, I mean, one person describes it, and the next person's description is completely different. Sometimes it's blue, sometimes it's yellow.
Well, it does change colors, it's what it does.
It's called a Squibbie. It's literally in the name.
Is that my Squibbie in your bag?
No, it wasn't me, guys, I swear. I was framed. I was framed!
You Squibbie stealing son of a...
Squibbie! Squibbie!
Maybe it crawled in there or something.
Squibbies crawl.
That's hilarious.
Squibbie, do you crawl? No. Jesse, does your Squibbie crawl?
Oh, no, Nick, my Squibbie doesn't crawl. What about you, Kat? Does your Squibbie crawl?
My Squibbie hasn't moved in 2 weeks. I don't know, CJ, does yours crawl?
No, my Squibbie does not crawl. Tommy, does yours crawl?
Well, my Squibbie does crawl. But that's because I got the expansion pack!
Look at yourself. Pathetic. Friendless. And without a Squibbie. Come on, guys. Let's get out of here.
Hello?
Hello, Squibbie Incorporated.
Yes, I'd like to order one Squibbie, please.
Sure thing. It's on its way right now.
I'm coming!